What up, what up? This is your boy, Crisscross 304, checking in. Great day of fights, UFC Stockholm. These are your top three fights and the results. In fight number three, Mark Quani defeated Chris Fishgold by way of submission. If you remember, they got in a little rumble in the face-off the other day. And the more aggressive guy during the face-off ended up getting beat. Fishgold went down by way of submission. Then, in fight number two, a rematch, Alexander Rakic versus Jim Manua. And Rakic is 11-1, but his only loss was to Manua in his first fight of his career. He started at 0-1 and now won 11 straight. And after today's win, one of the best knockouts I've ever seen, probably one of the best knockouts in UFC history. Of course, that's arguable. But when you see that knockout in fight two, it's just unbelievable the way Manua went down. But that fight went to Rakic. He's now won 12 straight fights, and look out, he's going to be dangerous in his division. And finally, in the final fight, you had Alexander Gustafsson fighting at home in Stockholm, Sweden, where he trains and lives, fighting against Anthony Smith. And it looked as though Gustafsson was going to win. He dominated the third round. Smith barely got out of the round at the bell. But then in the fourth round, it was all Anthony Smith. He got on the back of Gustafsson and ended up forcing him to tap out by way of rear naked chokehold. So that's the situation. UFC Stockholm was awesome. The Swedish fans were great. They started out 2-0 with Swedish fighters, but ended up losing the last couple fights as Swedish fighters begin to fell throughout the day. But that's the situation. UFC Stockholm is a wrap. This is your boy, Crisscross 304. Holla.
Jesus. Worship Jesus. Jesus.
Either love him or you hate him, that's the truth, trust me. It's like making music out of flow with the beat. If you get lost, kinda blind, can't see. No reward in heaven, can you feel his heat?
Time to make a move, let's move, gotta groove. No place but home for me, I'm in the mood. Sorry about your luck, but I guess you screwed. Up, time to pay your dues.
Can't be a guy, cause we got separate rooms. One's for you and the other's for the groom. The wedding's coming up, party time is so soon. Dig yourself a grave or come with us to the moon.
Worship Jesus. Pack your bags, come with us. We headed to a place called freedom. We always